you want to be a dominant ball carrier, then you need to apply yourself in the gym. Develop fundamental movement patterns. So squat, hinge, push, pull, carry, these are all very important. You can then play around with the speed of your movements as well. So a military press or a push press both will have different abilities. A banded bench press versus a flat bench press will have different qualities as well. Then you can start to work on your accessory movements. If you want to learn how to get better for rugby, follow this page now.